Go away! I'm not here. Go away.
Ashley, open the fucking door.
I can't talk to you right now.
Just talk to me for a minute.
I can't talk to you right now!
Ashley. What are you doing?
You need to leave.
I need to leave? No, you need to look me in the fucking eyes. Damn it, Ashley, look me in my eyes and tell me, what the fuck did you do?
What did you expect me to do? I don't have a fucking choice.
What did I expect you to do? I expected you to be my friend.
No, you were never my friend.
Really? You got a short memory,
Danny.
Ashley. You got a real
Danny,
short
the only reason
memory.
You keep me around is because I fuck guys for a living. And you're right, because you're fucking smart, because I did it. I fucked that cop because you asked me to.
I asked you to do that? I asked you to buy some
you
shit.
You asked me to do
me,
it, and then you looked at the video and looked at me with so
how
much shame. And I felt
how
more like a whore my entire
you?
Life.
It's all about the money, huh?
Danny,
so how much
you made me feel like nothing more than a whore.
I told you I was sorry about that. I told you I was. Look, how much? What did they offer you? What did she offer you?
She's not paying me anything!
Fuck out of here. So you're doing this for free? You selling out for nothing? That's what you saying?
I'm trying not to go to prison for 10 years.
Really? I'm the one who kept you out of prison. You remember that?
So I'm supposed to ride in prison while you're going in a fucking case? All you care about is winning your goddamn case. You don't give a shit about me. So why don't you go off and win your goddamn case?
You're gonna get yourself killed. You know that?
I know! But why do you care? You never said Ashley, I got your back. So who's gonna take care of me? Huh? I have nothing else to say to you. So just leave.
I always got you, Ashley. Always!